everyone, got another parcel. So I thought, what better way to open it than to show you all what I got in the little parcel. So I ordered this on Prime. Whoop a daisy. She can't get into a box. I know it's shaking the camera, but I can't help it because that's the only place I've got to hold it. So we've got a ginormous box yet again. For a diamond. Nothing else in there. So we have got a lovely little diamond plankton. It says Campy Urfa Elf Queen. Is that Patter? Can you read that on there? That's what it says anyway. It's 60 by 40. I don't know what's DO89, maybe that's the canvas number. So the Elf Queen I bought from Amazon on Prime. I ordered it on the 17th, shipped the same day, and I received it on the 18th, but I only got to open it today. From, see, I'm absolutely useless at pronouncing it. It's Kamiarfa. Is that how you pronounce it? Kamierfa on Amazon. Oh, toolkit. Can I get them out? No, I'm going to have to undo it. Just let that sit for a minute. Right, we have normal boat, some wax. We have a pen and a three-placer, I think that is. Yeah, it's got to be a three-placer. Some baggies, looks about five or six in there maybe. Maybe a few more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, I think, in there. Lovely little baggies, they always come in handy. These are the drills. Ooh, when they started, they're 154, I think. Are they all in order or aren't they? Do you think they're going to be in order? Very nicely packaged though, aren't they? Can you see that? So, should we get into it? This was £8.55 and it's a 60 by 40. Let's see if I can pull this back and get it to straighten out a bit more. Oh, I don't know whether they put this on the wrong way around. It's very hard to get off. Yeah, so I'll be changing this to parchment paper because it is. Oh, that size easy. I don't know what's going on there then. Just that one. Whoops, they're very great. I'm making a lighthouse for this timer. It's very bendy, bendy, isn't it? Ooh, I nearly had a disaster then. I'm definitely going to get that. We've got some scissors to hold it down. What else have we got? Boat. That can be weighty enough. What have we got that's weighty enough? That can be weighty enough. Yeah, just so can you see it? Oh, you can see it better on camera. So it's the elf princess. So there's a face and a hair. Now here should be a bird and some swans. Oh look, they've got, I'll show you the picture, that would help maybe. Where are we? Can you see that? Just to make it out. So it's got a picture there, and a key each side, so that's nice. Yeah, I'll show you the drill field. The drill field actually looks very, very clear. Very clear. And the camera. Oh, crazy. There we go. You see how clear that is? I know it's sideways. So that does look extremely clear. I don't know if there's any colours that I've mixed up or symbols. No, they don't look too bad. Darker ones. No, they look pretty clear. Just checking all right. Yeah, so we've got birds and swans. I don't know if you can see them. No, you can't see them in there. And I think there's butterflies down here. I think some birds here. So it'll be interesting to see what actual detail comes out on this one at this size. But I've looked at it for ages and ages and ages, and I thought, it's nice, aren't I? Is it going to show much detail? So I thought the only way to know is to get it and try it and see. So yeah, there's, how many colours have we got? 36 colours, which is a nice number, I think. I don't know if you can see. Did I tell you it was £8.55, which is that approximately just over $10-11, something like that, American dollars. So we'll see if it's true to size. So this, do it in centimetres, should be 40 by 60. So this should be 60. And it is 53, so it's 53 by 33. Is that right? Yeah, so it's way out there. So I'll put it in my little book. Drill fill, what did I say? 53 by 33. So it must be the canvas size, and if I measure the canvas, I bet that's 60. Well, canvas size isn't, yeah, near enough 60. I'm not quite shy of, so even the canvas isn't quite the same. But anyway, never mind. You know, you live and learn. Some do drill size, some do canvas size. So you have to be careful when you buy them. So sorry about the crinkling. Oh, is this going to be? Oh, look at this. 151, 161, 310. Should we turn this over so you can see the colours better? That's the idea, isn't it? Oh, then I can't see the blinking doodahs, can I? Hang on, let's put that up. Can I see it from there? There's me trying to be clever. Don't work, does it, trying to be clever? Right, 151, 161, 310, 317, 318. It doesn't tell you how many of each that you need. 434, 451. 524, 612. Is that right? Are you doing alright so far? Yeah, 648. 645, 648. Yeah, got myself confused then. 676, the Yagi yellow. Orangey, 720. 779, 729, 781, 811, 817, 823, 842, 918, 926, 977, 3033, 3750. 3765, 3776, 3778, 3782, 37, what have we got here, 3787, 3799, 3836, 3853, 3853, 3860. So they're all there. Yeah, all there. Can you see all the colours? So hopefully it'll turn out, but you know, we're just gonna have to wait and see. But I'm determined to finish me the AC one first, and then it'll be a big decision what one I do next. So yeah, so that's the same. Oh, it's a round drill as well, if you didn't notice. So yeah, hope you like it. So it looks a nice store. So that's off Amazon. And I'll put the details down below of where I got it from. And also I'll put my contact details as usual down below. So if you've got any questions or whatever, just put them down below and I'll get back to you. So thank you for stopping by. Thank you for thank you for subscribing. And if you would like to see more and you haven't subscribed, maybe you'll think about pressing the button to subscribe. And also if you press the old bell, the ding-a-ling, then that will notify you when I go live or when I put another video up. So thanks again, everybody. Take care, look after each other, and speak to you all soon. Bye.